Cobalt 3 oxide is the inorganic compound with the formula of cobalt 3 oxide. Although only two oxides of cobalt are well characterized, Kuhn procedures claiming to give cobalt 3 oxide have been described. Thus, treatment of Co2 salts such as cobalt 2 nitrate with an aqueous solution of sodium hypochlorite, also known as bleach, gives a black solid. Some formulations of the catalyst hopcolite contain cobalt 3 oxide.
See also
cobalt oxide nanoparticles.
References.